Beep, 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 beep. That's a new dog. That's really. Hope you're okay. She's sweet. He's like, please lay down.
Please go to sleep.
Please go to sleep.
No. No.
It means that my bullshit is your bullshit. And your bullshit is my bullshit.
I can always smoke three.
Yeah.
It hit the, in my room, or I would go to the backyard.
Yeah.
Because they always said they'd rather for me to.
Your doctor.
Smoke at home. My okay. Parents.
Oh, right, right. So then go out.
Yeah, then for somebody to say that they saw me smoke. So, I was upstairs. Because grandma didn't get home. Roberto, 4:15.
In the morning?
At night.
Wow.
And afternoon. 4:15.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So I was used to her getting home every day. 4:15. So I'm ready to be on my bed.
The tea is exceptionally good today. Who made this?
Yeah.
Very delicious.
Look here. I don't know where she rolling right now, but all I know is I took 3 puffs of it and was gone for the whole night. All right? Now, here's the pot of crabs. This is like the 3rd pot that I had put on. I was fighting with these bastards. They were so feisty. In the barrel, they was angry.
Yeah, mine loved it.
Come in this barrel, they knew what was happening. They were so good. Oh my god. Like, over the top.
Yeah.
Good time that day. It was just a good time that they had, period.
Oh, look. What's this?
Listen, I think at this point, everybody was a little late. Yeah. We was all moving and grooving. Yeah, shits and giggles. And I was still fighting with the crabs. Like, it's a whole bushel when I'm being left in charge after I done smoked this, I don't know what kind of weed that was. I just know that it's, I mean, I don't know. It was some alien weed from down north. But anyways, we had a real good time. But we had a time.
Never really had. I hate that mine. Nieces, well, even nieces, great nieces, great nephews.
I'm a great aunt. Nephew. Listen, let me tell you something. Sidebar, Barb is one of the best storytellers ever. Like, can tell you a story and make you laugh and make you really feel like you was in the moment. Here's a couple snaps of Lorraine and Barb I've managed to get before the night was over. And then Lorraine and myself and Barb. Again, this is us 3. Like, this was like a couple hours before we left. Barb finally stretched out, you know. The girls were doing girl things, telling stories and just enjoying each other over like the best, freshest South Philly seafood and the best company with the greatest hostess. Thank you, Barb.
Thank you for being a friend.
Oh, yeah.
Travel down the road and back again.
Hey, so we started from the bottom, now we're here, girl. Oh, yeah. This is my part right here.